What's good, YouTube? What's good, my gang? It's RMoney NDIS. Anyway, we're coming back at y'all with another video. Today, I'm at the house. Trying to get this situation straight. And I believe I'm going to have to get me a job. I might be too much, but I ain't gonna say I might be because I am a job. My fault. Not real good. I'm a work in progress. But don't worry, I'm still working on my music. I don't want to give it up. Sorry about eating. I'm going on. Some things I didn't see all right now, y'all. I'm cheating all fast. So, that money here. So steep when I was doing working on a video last night, so it's continuation of that video, and I was going to work on my music, practicing my song, a new song today, but I didn't get to it. fall asleep these days. I got a record keeps you up. It's hard to stay up the next day. But I still gotta get this stuff done, so I'm gonna be up as long as it takes for me to do this radio, which shouldn't take that long. So I'll probably be up even more than that. So with that, what I'm doing, and realize that this way I'm living, and things have been changed, and hopefully I'm looking up. Trying to work with these people. I'm not trying to get the run around. But don't know West Coast country. I guess I get to the point and find what I need to find in order to do what I gotta do. So, I'm gonna get this stuff done. I'm gonna do what I need to do to get my equipment and everything back. And do what I gotta do. This took an enormous amount of time to get through. But I'm gonna get through it. I'm working to get through it. got deadlines and stuff like that, and it don't work without your deadlines. Did you know that? So, yeah, we get this thing together. We'll do this thing. And bring all that I'm supposed to be bringing to the table, to the table. Bring it. I always come through. So, I'm doing what I do to get the channel through, to bring us through, and the children. So, if she's not, I'm going to make a subscribe now. Come on, mama. Like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and click on all post notifications. So you will be notified of new videos as they are uploaded to the channel. All videos will contain updates on what I'm working on and how you too can join the Money Guy. What's coming up on what's coming up with me and music and the channel and in my life. So subscribe to the channel, find out. If you watch the videos all the way through and find out what's going on, so that you don't miss out, and that you know what's going on. So, if you're a supporter and a subscriber also, it's gonna let you know what the deal is. Also, if you want your videos optimized right, and your thumbnails coming down crisp in your channel, a step of water rights, use TubeBuddy as your optimization tool for your YouTube channel. And use my affiliate link and affiliate code to purchase. It'll be in a link. It'll be in the description below. And a date for any things that I'm trying to do. Also, it'll be in the description below. So, also, follow me on my social media, which will be listed in the description below. And as a cow, or in a dice fraud as a cow. So, also, follow the link in the description for my YouTube channel to find out what's going on with me and my life, as well as what's coming up with my music editing and production. Beach. What's going on with my beach as well? And other producer understands in regards to me and production and music production, as well as label, and then label business, and everything else that I'm working on. So, that's it. And you have been watching. Like always, I am out until the next episode. A day in the life of RMoney NDIS Rodney Williams, rapper, producer, songwriter. And you'll find out what's going on with my songwriting and what songs I've written and everything else before you tune into the channel. So, I'm going, y'all. Don't forget. And don't forget to not tune in. You may just tune in during the time of a giveaway. So you may miss out on a giveaway if you don't tune in. And you can't be in this unless you tune in. So. Don't miss it. Don't miss a chance.